The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched, our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all, and God bless the United States of America.
Currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Men, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake. Stop that from happening.
Sam, I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why we're here.
Get the professor back.
This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA.
What the fuck, man?
Not allowed to smoke on the ship. going on down here?
Get on board, sir. We're ready for wheels up.
Hoorah!
Come on, you apes. Wanna live forever?
Russians have complete control of this place.
Get through that central gate!
We aren't gonna get through it like this, sir.
Is it even left, Sam?
Yeah.
If you go there, you should be able to flank the enemy from behind.
On it.
Thank you. plaza for landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal levels, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before.
On the scanners. Looks temporal.
You think they're zapping something in?
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
This will come in handy.
Gate is above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
All clear. All clear.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports!
Sam,
not what I was after, but it'll do.
A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control debate.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
It's a monocoque design. They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
I'd rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
Objective complete. Well done.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo. Advance through the gate. Keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that at DARPA.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No, but when we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Thank you.
otherwise hired you to help three men?
No, me do it. You just keep your eyes off my ass.
Thanks, sir. I didn't think anyone was coming for me.
Some juice.
Thanks for the backup.
I'll take this. Save the others?
Yeah, they're already free.
They're lost. Those bindings felt great.
I don't believe this.
The gate is open. There should be an elevator on the other side.
You all hear that? That's our ticket out. Head for the elevator. You two, stay here.
Yes, sir!
Will you die?
Come on, we're moving.
Shit.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
All right.
still. Administering epi.
This is gonna be fun.
Now, open fire!
Zeus.
Get out of the way!
Hold still. Administering energy.
Look at you all born again, Har. Look, you can keep it up.
Not your turret, bitch, Burns.
Well done.
You can pay me back later.
Clear!
You still screwing around down here? Up top is clean and clear.
Tough son of a bitch. I'll take this. Thought it'd be.
I've got 3 victory APCs heading for you.
Ah, something we can rely on for once. Your DARPA railguns are a piece of work, let me tell you. Someone blow that thing up.
Sam, remember the high explosives equipped in the suit.
Coming right up.
Fire in the hole!
You're safe to detonate now.
Boom! Move on through!
Thank you.
just one of you.
Mike 2 was destroyed by enemy fire, and Mike 4 had a mechanical.
Par for the course.
Enemies ahead.
They won't be for long.
Relax. We take them out here, and we risk the structural integrity of the tunnel.
DARPA eggheads.
Everybody back up! Mobile mine!
Do not approach that thing!
Jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive easily capable of destroying a life bunker.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
I don't know. You got any better ideas? Listen up. We need to remove that barricade and continue our advance.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges.
Set. Take cover!
Good. Now get out of there, Sam. I'll let you know when you're outside the blast radius.
Hold still. Administering epi.
Why is that thing still in the way? Someone take
care of it. Not what I was after,
now.
But it'll do.
You're safe to detonate now.
Path clear. Everyone move on through.
Still picking up signs of enemy activity. Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away. When do we get out of this tunnel?
Still a ways to go.
Tunnel's ass!
Roger that!
This colony won't be walking straight for a while. Straight shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving.
Wait! Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Damn thing!
thing from here.
It's right below you.
Holy shit! Look alive! Here they come!
I'll take this. This'll come in handy. This is gonna be fun.
Sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
RI's coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Should be okay.
Elena, isn't there Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have to help him.
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Much I want from Mr. Candide.
No!
Fuck me.